On the cusp of kickoff, it's West Ham United up against Monaco. Can he put it in?